Donald Trump breathed new life into an old campaign promise on Tuesday, telling supporters at a rally in Nashville, Tennessee, that his border wall would be built and on his terms.
I don't want to cause a problem. I don't want to cause. But in the end, Mexico's going to pay for the wall. I'm just telling you.
The U.S. president also took aim at Mexico for allowing a flow of illegal immigrants into the United States.
They do absolutely nothing to stop people from going through Mexico, from Honduras and all these other countries, the caravan, all of this stuff. They do nothing to help us. Nothing. They're going to pay for the wall, and they're going to enjoy it, okay? They're going to enjoy it.
But he might have a challenge in convincing Mexico of that. President Enrique Peña Nieto tweeting, Mexico will never pay for a wall. Not now, not ever. Trump was out to whip up support for Republican candidates ahead of midterm elections. But it seemed he couldn't resist bringing up some personal grievances as well, including a claim that the FBI had planted a spy in his election campaign.
So how do you like the fact they had people infiltrating our campaign? Can you imagine? Is there anybody in this big, beautiful arena right now that's infiltrating our campaign? Would you please raise your hand? That would take courage, huh?
Critics say Trump's claims of spying are only a diversion tactic. The president is under pressure as investigators look into whether his campaign worked with Russia to help him win the 2016 election.